efficiency of an aviator in war was measured in hours. But Lindbergh saw in this a way out of the life of drawing boards, meetings, and conformity he had come to dread. He had never been in a flying machine, but something in the back of his mind, ever since he watched the plane race the automobile at 10 years old, there was an excitement, a rush of daring do. His teachers always said his head was in the clouds and didn't know how right they were. In February 1922,